Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 060, Topics in Developmental Mathematics, Section 2.2, Problem 2. This is Section 2.2, Problem 2. It says identify the number as prime or composite, and the number we have is 7. Well, the only numbers that will multiply to make a 7, the only whole numbers, are 7 times 1. There's no other way you can multiply and get a 7 with whole numbers. So that means that 7 is a prime number.